Let's continue Yoshi's Crafted World. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying the playthrough of this one so far. Alright. I'm hoping we're near the end of this. Wait, didn't I change Yoshi's? No, I did. Hold on. Or is the only one remaining red? Okay. The only one remaining is red, so I guess do this world and then we'll swap to red. And then whatever may happen afterwards will be just classic green. Just making sure. It's important. I don't have to say anything. I think we all know what I'm thinking at this point. That's interesting. Whoa! I was not ready for that. The water looks so nice though. I wonder if it's gonna chase me. Okay, no, it's just multiple. Yeah, okay. This is gonna be a thing. It's like the fish that used to chase you in Mario 3. Except I guess this one doesn't chase you. Uh-oh. Shit. Yeah, not going well. All right. This is just in case for some reason. Oh, that was our shot. This is not going well. Already lost my outfit. Now this is just gonna be trickier because I gotta do this without taking any more damage. Oh, what? What is with the aim with this sometimes? Okay, there we go. 2 for 1. It looks like there's more. Hang on. No red coins, okay. Jeez. And if I'm gonna have a thumbnail, it'll probably be that. I can somehow get an action shot of it. Really? Okay, I was gonna say. What am I doing? Duck. Just in case. Okay, nothing here. Eggs I have four. I need more eggs. Oh. Oh. It's close. Whoa. Oh no. I get the feeling it's not intended that I'm supposed to get that. Yep, okay. We have to work backwards. So stressful. Oh. Hey. This is hurry up or die. Ugh. Oh, did I not? Wow. Everything. Just that one spot of damage I took at the end there. Damn it. Oh well. Where is this costume? Almost had it. Right, I just have to run through the stage. Okay, I don't have to do a thing. It's just... ugh, unfortunate. I took damage right at the very end. I do like how the stage looks though. Uh-oh. Oh, salvage. I don't know how I keep getting away with that. Oh, I may as well. I can't believe all it came down to was just the last 10 seconds of the stage. Okay. Same thing as before, be better. It's okay. Under control. Alright. I'm hoping in the next couple of hours I should be able to get through the rest of this game. Assuming there's nothing else once you collect Gem 5. I mean, there probably is. Yoshi, please. It's okay. I'm also keeping an eye open for stuff that I feel like is going to be on the scavenger hunt thing. Like those little airplanes, for example. Uh-oh. Oh, I see, that's the way forward. Alright. You can go through it. Okay, I overcomplicated that one. Time. I thought it was gonna be coins. This is probably nothing. Hang on. What is that?
Yoshi!
Do it again. Really? I thought for sure that would have a question mark cloud. Almost got crushed. It's okay. Is this the way forward? Yeah, okay, hold on. Wow. Maybe it isn't. Hang on. What's happening? Well, I wonder if there's anything else hidden. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh shit. 5 coins missing. I'm curious how much I can backtrack. Oh, the answer is not at all. Okay, so the flowers were okay. It's just the coins.
All right.
One of them's going to be the background present, I think. So then it's probably just four. Imagine if it's like right at the start here. Okay, I feel like if it was there, it would have appeared. I'm gonna check here, just in case. You never know, it could be something that annoying. Oh no, I got the present. Okay, so it's not the present. It's straight up five coins somewhere. Uh-oh. Salvage was real. I just saw something. Most likely here. Mystery solved. All right, time to finish the stage. I wish I could just exit, but you have to go through the gate, otherwise it doesn't count. Probably just float to the end. I just need the height. There it is. Keep climbing. Solar Zoom. Solar car. Gains speed in sunlight, loses speed in shade. Okay. Interesting. Oh no. Okay, I got it. Sort of. Oh, it's just simple lane changes. Okay, this is less complicated. Can I be rude? I can be rude. Kind of fun. I haven't noticed any flowers. Oh shit. Oh, no! Oh. What happened? No, it's Shadow. Oh, that was bad. This is probably the end here. Oh! Yeah, that last part screwed me up. But at least I got the red coins. Now I can just focus on race. Time to race. Apparently there is another flower somewhere. Not yet. Yoshi. I have to pay attention for the flower as well. Too heavy on a fence here. Yeah. Ooh, not good. Stay behind it. Good. Keeping my eye open. I think I saw the other flower, but we'll see. How have I not caught up to first place? What is going on? Okay, there it is. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you know what? I bet I know where the flower is. The top half of the stage. I can see it already. No! Shit. I should have shot an egg. Alright, I got first place. This is a fun stage. Okay. I just gotta get the one. I still have to aim for first place because I feel like it's just less of a mess. Okay. Yoshi. I mean, just get rid of him right away. Yoshi's just that much of a competitor. Wait, where do you think you're going? Okay. Such a bully, Yoshi. Too bad the eggs don't track as far. I'm doing better this time, like I'm pretty close to first place. Target locked. Oh god. Yoshi! Fucked up. I should have focused on steering instead of trying to hit it with an egg. Yeah. What a menace. Oh no. There we go. Now we're in it. I don't know what first place has, but much faster car. No long distance snipe. What was the car? There we go. Ballsy. Got it. Alright, I'm good. Doesn't matter what happens now. Okay. You know what? I'll do the B side of the stage. I'm curious. I guess I have to race and try and get the dogs. Oh. Well, that's how it works. Wait, I don't have eggs. There's no- oh, there's no eggs. Oh, what? How's this gonna- oh no. Restart. Okay. Ugh. I thought if I ever took them, they'd jump to the car or something. But okay. I get it. Like, I gotta go fast, but not so fast that they beat me. Okay, there we go. Shot. But there's no rank here. Hold on. Oh, this is a lot harder. Oh my god, no. Oh. Not enough. Fuck. Actually, that's not a bad thing, necessarily. I just realized. Just get the dog. And I just gotta make sure I make good time. Get out of here. I'm taking first place. The drivers are way more aggressive. Right, just avoid. Oh no. Oh no. I gotta go back. Uh oh. Salvage! Oh my god. I've brought this upon myself. I can't fix this, can I? No. Oh, but like what now? Okay, it resets it, it's fine. I forgot. I should probably restart. Because this is on a timer. I think I can make it across if I get enough height, it's just I kind of didn't. Enough height there. Ooh, okay. Oh, no. I missed both. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh. I can't believe I couldn't get that. I'm wasting so much time here. Got it. Here. No, it's not. Wow. That's in a much easier spot. Hopefully it's 3:30. This one's gonna be interesting, because you go downriver. Yoshi. Oh, this is a bathtub. No, wait, is it? There's a fence. There's like tiles, like it's... Oh, it's probably a pool, actually. A bathtub. It's a pool. Ah, there you go. I'm gonna trust that it's not in that other one. It's been a while since I've seen the dog. Yeah. Yeah, easy. Okay, scavenger hunt now. Forgot what you even wanted. What did you want? You wanted bottle pot. Okay. I think I saw one, but we'll see. It's probably going to be in a spot where the tents are. There it is. Alright, that one was nice and easy. Did see a few. There's a lower area here. Nothing. Okay. One. feel like there was one around here. No? I swear I remember one. Oh, there. No. Clouds. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Dried fish. No idea. It's probably further down the stage. Can't believe I just did that. Oh, my eggs are gone. Check here first. Nothing here. Just narrowly got away with that one. No, that's a... Never mind, that's a hammock. Ah, there it is. I don't want to jinx it, but so far they've been straightforward. Seeing this one either.
Yoshi.
I remembered this time.
Woo!
Hang on. Let me just climb up here just in case. I don't see it down there. I feel like it would have been obvious if it was down there. Oh, there it is. It's a race course, okay. But I suppose it doesn't matter what position I come in as long as... I guess I get it. Ooh, it's on the flip side as well, so limited eggs. Too busy focusing on racing, I honestly would not know what I'm looking for. There's one. Okay, good hit. This might not be as easy as it seems. That's one. Yeah, okay, I have to strategically use the slowdown. Eggs, please. To behave like an NPC. Man. It's fine if I slow down. Pretty straightforward so far. Helicopter. Flip side of the course. Okay. Wait a minute, I've seen that. No, I've seen this. I think I know where it is. At least I think I know where it is. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, why? Oh, I'm making it worse by doing this. I thought it was up here, but maybe I'm wrong. Here? It might be here. Yeah, it's here. I knew it was climbing something. If I can get all these without having to backtrack, then I'm doing well. Tin boats flip side of the river. I think I've seen these. There's one behind a rock. Like, very subtly towards the end, so. I like how they're minions, but then sometimes the minions are just out there enjoying the world, not really doing anything bad. Like they were just chilling in a boat. Check here. Oof. too busy looking at the one in the background. That's a subtle one. Yeah. I need time. Oh, get lost. Oh, come on. I had aimed at it. That thing got in the way. They're gonna be sneaking, try shoveling in the foreground. Okay, there we go. Pretty much the one right at the end. I'm just waiting for one to make me take 30 minutes in this stage. This is going surprisingly well. Oh, wow, we're done. Damn. That was quick. Just gotta claim all of these now. I kind of like the more basic costumes. Okay. Now, this is either the last world or the second last world. We'll see. What am I gonna do with this many flowers that are left over? Shadowville. Okay, before we do that, final Yoshi now. I'm not sure what costume to give this Yoshi. I mean, that one's not bad. Thank you. The circus tent isn't bad either. I kind of like that. That looks. All right. Shadowville, huh? Yoshi. Oh, it's these bats. Yeah, these bats are like at the end of the game in Yoshi's Island. Oh no. Okay. That's what makes it Shadowville, huh? Boulder. The thing follows. I probably want one of them alive, just for free ammo. Oh, they're all zombies as well. Come here. Ah, you can't. Okay. I thought they got weakened in the light, and then that's your chance to get them. Oh shit. What a stage. Costume's great. So that's probably going to be something for the scavenger hunt later. No. Oh, crap. Did I? No, hang on. I should still be able to get to that. There we go. Stop. Oh, it's quick. Hang on, I'm going back. Oh, no. Just in case. That was not one of those cloud things. The This is a long stage. Oh no. I have made the error. It's okay. He'll come from behind. Oh, come on, man. That's not cool. The presents in there. I need to get that. Oh, good. All right, there we go. What would have happened if I didn't read that? I have not gotten that box. Oh, there we go. Oh, piss off! Give. Egg. Okay. Oh my, no. Got it. I don't know what I was expecting for a stage called Shadowville. I'm gonna fail. Got it. Just enough. That thing is gonna... Okay, I need a... I feel like I need to get behind it, but I might be wrong. Okay, go, 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 go. I was right! I lost my costume, now I gotta be careful. Oh no. No, no, no. Okay. Oh no, light's gone. Okay, I did it. I think, right? Yeah, cool. Okay. Re-equip the costume. Yoshi. I'm glad I picked one that happens to have a lot of health. Skulking around. Yoshi. Oh, what now? It's a security system. Okay, I see. Stealth. Stealth. Oh boy, I love stealth stages. It's okay. Everything's fine. I feel like I missed something up there. I could be wrong. It's okay, my tongue doesn't set off alarms. Oh, it's a dinosaur. From earlier. That was almost dumb. Okay, that was dumb. Ah! Oh, it's gonna get me. Yep, I'm so good at this. Oh. What's the cloud that I saw floating around? Oh, it's there. Moving around in the background. I can't hit it unless I... Wow, that's annoying. Get it. Ow. I mean, it's still annoying, but it's not as bad as I thought it would be. Okay, that's not too bad. I can deal with that. Oh my god. I have to retry. That last one somehow missed. Yoshi. Yeah, now, like, the start of this isn't even, like, that mission critical. Oh yeah, I definitely missed out on stuff. Yep, glad I restarted. It would be great if I had eggs. Like a steady supply of egg. Was that Shy Guy always just doomed to set off that alarm? There we go. I don't think that would have mattered. Oh. Into the danger. Oh, the stage. So this effectively means nothing then. I have to risk my life either way. Okay, cool. Got it. The stealth isn't even a real thing now. Imagine you do the stage and you're trying to be good and you're perfect at stealth. You don't mess it up once and you get punished by the stage going, hey, why didn't you go into the areas with the light and set off the alarm? Had you done so, you would have gotten everything in the stage. Why don't you go risk your life? What kind of nerd doesn't raise the alarm, huh? This is annoying. Not sure how I'm gonna do this. Okay, there we go. I should probably get another egg just in case. Oh no, this one is just straight up just raise the alarm. Just raise the alarm. It's not worth it. I have left 7. Hold on, I just noticed something in the background. Sure, that was gonna raise the alarm. Okay, that did. the treasure. The present. It's the present. I didn't get the present in this stage. I figure it's somewhere earlier on the stage, but it's too much of a hassle. I may as well just run through it again. And there's a few points of no return anyway. Pretty much there, so you just learn, hey, this is an alarm. I'm gonna have to watch the background very carefully. I can't believe this part here. It's just like, yeah, don't worry about the alarm. Just set it off. It's no biggie. Carefully. There it is. Okay, now just finish the stage. Just run. Honestly, doesn't matter. Alarm or no alarm. Ah, it still got me. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, that was quick. Okay. Mr. Geary's factory. See. I don't see. It's all right. Yeah, she's fine. Shy guy with a bazooka? What? Oh. Where is reward? Oh, there. Instead of bullet bills, it's bazooka shy guy. Something bad happening? Is the camera panning up for progression, or is it like straight up something's rising and I should hurry up? We haven't had anything like that. Oh shit! I hate it when I'm right. Okay. That's definitely a point of no return. This definitely has castle vibes to it. Ooh, this is gonna be annoying to hit. Wow. Okay. Oh yeah, present in the background. Ugh. I haven't been paying attention to it. Oh, there it is. Alright, we're good. In case there's coins. I kind of tricked the camera to show me what's going on. Camera doesn't seem to want to go back down. I don't have all the coins. Shit.
You again, you're driving me crazy. I want to allow you to go one step further.
Okay. Well, I think it's safe to say that the coins are not here. Okay, this thing does not like getting touched. Oh, it's just that. This is surprising.
swings at it. Got it. But I gotta repeat the stage because I missed 2 coins. Yoshi. Shouldn't have gone through the door, but then again, there's a point of no return in the stage, so it's not guaranteed it would have worked anyway. Alright. Now the ominous end of the line. Hmm, that's its own world. Which I guess we'll swap. I mean, Green Yoshi needs to get the glory, I think. Barrier? Oh, like a museum barrier. I get it. Okay. 2 coins, huh? I wonder if it's just, could be like on one of these cogs and I just didn't wait long enough. I don't know, I thought I was pretty thorough. I don't think it'd be so cruel to place it in that spot where you're climbing. Like in a hidden cloud or something. I did this one. Making sure I check everything. Okay, I see what happened here. Doesn't sound so obvious that the machine started up. Oh no.
Oh shit.
Oh, it makes it start again. Okay. I thought for a sec it was gonna take me through the rest of it. No mistakes this time. Okay, it's not here. Alright, so from this point onwards, look. Really? Okay. I figured it was gonna be on a cogwheel. Just didn't want it to be the case. Alright. That could have gone back. Oh, there's no checkpoint. Alright. Let's do it again. Two hits are pretty straightforward. Nice. It's just the third one that's a little tricky. There we go. Okay, I guess let's see what's up first. Trash cans, flip side of Dark City. Alright, cool. Do 2 for 1. Oh, right. These things. I forgot about them. Gotta pay attention to the trash cans. There wouldn't be any here because I don't have eggs. Bait it out. Trash cans. I haven't seen a single trash can yet. Oh, this sucks. I have to aim quickly. Okay.
Where are the trash cans?
There's one. Four. I got the feeling I've already missed a couple. And there's another. Doggo, please. There's another. Damn it. I'm gonna have to repeat the stage. I'm not sure where the last one is. It would have to be at the start. There's got to be some spot in the start where I just didn't see it. At this point, you don't have eggs, so, I mean... From here, this is where you should be able to look for it. Because otherwise, it's just a little unfair, unless I need to go back. But I don't notice one. I did not notice the trash can. Ah, there it is. Okay. Whale Museum. Okay, can't do that one yet. Gotta do the flip side stuff first. Realize that's a Yoshi in the background. Alright, I don't have time to waste, so we're raising the alarm. Love how the best way to do this stage is just to completely disregard stealth. I just noticed that painting as well, that's probably gonna be on the scavenger hunt. I'll remember it. First doggo. So much quicker this way. Those paintings are definitely gonna be something. I haven't run into another Another dog. Should I be worried? Oh no, there it is. Oh, but that's three. Shit. Okay, I should have been worried. Where is doggo number two? I didn't hear any barking, so what's the deal? What? Where is it? This time I was careful. Ah, crap. I might have to start again. Because this is where the third one was. Alright. Avoid this. Okay, so first one's here. From this point forward. This is something I would have noticed. Wow, okay, that's kind of annoying. Okay, mystery solved, now I can run. About to start now. It's all good. There's either three stages or two stages remaining. Probably three. After scavengers. Okay, kill this one. Wow. Good work. Good, good. Should have gone. Where am I hearing, dog? Oh. I see. I think I'll get this eventually. Checkpoint. The next one's going to be on top of these things, or down here. No, on top. Good. Now I can look for the remaining stuff. This one. I'm just gonna run through the stage. Whale. It would have to be in the parts that have a background, unless it's a painting of some sort, I don't know. Nothing yet. Hey, there we go. Little Mouser. I know where it is. I saw it. It's hanging out at about the 2/3 mark. Jeez. Scared me for a sec. Hey, Colin, how's it going? No record on this level. There's been a couple already. But not this one. Finish Majorizo, yeah. I was alright today. It was not too busy, but just looking forward to the weekend already. It's middle of the week. Next to Seasons. Yeah, that is the next game. The quality is gonna be a bit lower on Seasons, because I played that on the GameCube. With the adapter thingy. Didn't look quite as good. Never played those. They're very fun games. They're on the online service now, so they're playable on Switch. Hey, nighttime vehicle. Oh, I think I actually... that's the thing that I highlighted. Yeah, they added them last month or the month before, I think. Whenever... it was around Tears, like around that time. They are good games. Like, they do a lot for a Game Boy game. And the thing about them is... both of them form one larger game, so you can play them in any order. But when you finish one, you get a code to put into the other, and then parts of what you did carry over. And then you get to experience the true ending. So. I mean, yeah, for a Game Boy game, it was kind of crazy. So just pay attention to what I name the baby in Oracle of Seasons. And then, because I was, like, not happy with the Game Boy player... because the GameCube controller just has a bad D-pad, it's so tiny. So I decided to wait for the thing I have now, which took 6 months after that. So by that point, I forgot what I named the child. Which was funny. That's about all I remember from that game. I'm not gonna say what I named the child, but it was good. I wasn't expecting the name to carry over. Yoshi. 6 months is a long time. Yeah. But at that point, they didn't have a release date for Tears of the Kingdom yet. And it was just like, I wanted it to be good quality, because I really do love those games. They're one of my favorites. And yeah, it was like... I had to play Minish Cap as well, and I wanted that to be good as well, so... I waited. I can't go back up. I just realized there's probably one up there. Yoshi. I think the Oracle games are like the last two games. And then everything after that, there's always one heart piece that takes me like 4 hours to do. Forget to grab. Yeah, but at least I realized my mistake, and it's not hours. That's less of a mistake than like what happened in Minish Cap. The worst heart pieces I had to get. Number one, Minish Cap. Number two, Phantom Hourglass. Number three, Wind Waker. It wasn't that it was Wind Waker's fault, it was just I kind of misinterpreted instructions and so it took longer than it needed to. The one in Phantom Hourglass was like, I want to say 5 hours of fishing, but it may have been more. I think it was five. There's a whole stream dedicated to me just fishing in the ocean. Is Wind Waker on the Switch? Unfortunately not. It was on the Wii U. GameCube originally, and then they did the HD version on Wii U. It's one of those games that I wish they bring over, but I'm not convinced they will. As they already did it for the Wii U. You had the GameCube one. The Wii U version's really good. The main thing they changed in it is you get this special sail later that lets you move quicker, and then the wind automatically changes in the direction you're facing. It's so good. Don't have a Wii U. That's okay, most people didn't. Most people don't have a Wii U. Even when the Wii U was out and popular. It's gonna suck, because those games one day, they're just gonna be expensive as a result, because they just weren't as widely received. Thankfully, most of them got brought to the Switch. But there's still a few that haven't, and I don't think they will. It's Nintendo's own fault. They just confused people. That's the problem with that console. It was like it was released towards the end of like my retail days before I got my current job. But you know, people would come in looking for a console to get their kids, and I'm like, oh yeah, the Wii U just came out. And they would look at the box and then they'd be like, oh, but we don't want a touchscreen for the Wii. I'm like, but it's no, this is a whole new console. This is different. It's not an accessory for the Wii. And I had that conversation 90% of the time. And that was the problem with that thing, was it just people thought it was an accessory for the Wii. They should have called it like the Wii 2 or the Wii HD or the Wii Pro. Just something to indicate that it was an upgrade, you know? Also, Ubisoft released a tablet for the Wii called the U-Draw. So that made it worse, because that was usually on a shelf next to it. So it was like a tablet for the Wii, and then the Wii U next to it. It was so stupid. I get why they wanted to use the word Wii again, because it was just so well known. But they should have just called it the Wii 2. Or the, yeah, I don't know. The Wii Advance, just something that was more obvious that, hey, this is a new console. then please just put the touchscreen in the background, like small. It's kind of a shame because a lot of good games are on that console. It's just... wasn't great. I think I have most of them with the exception of Xenoblade. Which, yeah, I'm not really into Xenoblade. And I heard it runs kind of like ass. Wii Advance, the Wii 2 would have been good. Yeah, you just need to be obvious. I'm hoping that whatever they do with their next console, with the Switch, they've learned enough to not do the same shit again. Just call it the Switch Pro or the Switch 2. Just... the Super Switch, or the Super Wii would have been good, you know? Like, Nintendo, Super Nintendo, the Super Wii. Call it the Super Switch. Hope something comes out soon. They'll announce something in the next 6 months, guaranteed. And then that thing will come out 6 months after the announcement, so within the next year. Because the Switch is feeling its age, for sure. I just think people have a lot of expectations for it, and I don't know. Sure, next Christmas. It might not even be next Christmas, because the Switch came out, like, in March. So, if they were to announce it, if it was the same timing as the Switch, it would be, like, an October announcement. October-November announcement, and then... it releases in March, because that's what the Switch was. If they don't do it for March, it'll be Christmas, for sure. Christmas or Easter. Yeah, pretty much. I played this game yesterday for 7 hours to progress it further. Because there's other stuff I want to do, and this game is very long. It was a lot longer than I expected. Yoshi. Like, I was expecting something short like a Kirby game, you know? But it is a very long game. Almost there. Doghouse, where have I seen that? It looks like a fun game on mute. Yeah. Or if you're not sensitive to the recorder. It's nice. It's a game that was just... it fell into my backlog and I never really... really did anything with it, so I figured it was about time. I've been trying to get through some of the games that I should have played, but also ones that I want to redo because they just... either I don't have the recordings anymore and they were great games, or just the recordings were bad, one or the other. Sonic is next. As part of a retro game, maybe. Apparently, so from what someone's told me... okay, so that, the Sonic that I got it for the Master System. That was the one that my cousin had, and I have like zero recollection of the game. He had it, for sure. I remember the box art. But, apparently that's its own thing. So like, the one on the Genesis is completely different. Even though it's still called Sonic the Hedgehog. So it's not the most famous version of the game, but apparently people say it's better. So, I don't know. Yeah, it's its own thing. It's not the Genesis version. It's not the same game at all. Like, people say it's better. Somehow. I don't know how. I don't know, but that's what I've heard. It's just, when it comes to the original game, that version is better. Because it's completely different. and is a little better planned out. I don't know. Well, I have to hit up a flea market and see if I can find more Sega games. Where's this doghouse? I haven't seen it. Well, I didn't see it. Retry. Yoshi. You don't remember the game at all. Your cousins used to play you watch. Gotcha. Yeah, I mean, I don't remember the game at all either. Same story. My cousin used to play. I just watched. I was young at that point. But I remember that game, Wonder Boy. Oh, fuck, he had another one. I feel like it was Alex Kidd. The name rings a bell. The nice thing about the Master System games and Genesis games, just because they're in plastic cases, you find them in pretty damn good condition compared to the Super Nintendo games and the NES games. I mean, they're pretty well taken care of. Alex Kidd was built in. Was it? Cause I remember the one that he had built in was Fantasy Zone, the little like bright shmup. That's what I remember he used to turn on his console and play without putting a game in. Maybe it was different in Australia. That's why I never saw that as a real game, because I was like, oh, it's just a demo. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's so tiny. I was expecting something bigger, but honestly, fair enough. The memory's super hazy, so I'm probably wrong. So that was... I was just very, very young. Let's see. Master System built in... games. I want to see. Oh. Yeah, it varied. So, yeah. Different built-in games. It wasn't one. Alex Kidd was one of them. But they had another one that had Sonic built in later. One that had... So, yeah, the one that had, what do you call it? Fantasy Zone. And snail something? Snail Maze, Hang On, Alex Kidd in Miracle World, and Sonic the Hedgehog. Those were the variants they had over the years. All of those games got separate releases as well, so, okay. Okay, well, I've seen three. But so far, like, I had no kind of interaction with Sega stuff, really, outside of my cousin. But so far, the impressions I've had of it is just like, oh... The Master System was kind of a cool console. Like, it seems to do colors, like a lot more varied colors than the NES did. And the sound is pretty cool. And they were ahead of... they were ahead of a lot of console manufacturers in the fact that they had plastic casing, something that is standard nowadays. I also looked into the Game Gear, because the thing that I have, right, that plays the Game Boy and Game Boy Advance games, it can also play Game Gear games, so I was curious, like, what is this Game Gear? So it was like Sega's attempt to take on the Game Boy, and the actual device was kind of bad because it just didn't have a very good battery life, because they decided to make it color and like as advanced as you could make it to make it superior to the Game Boy in every way. But then the battery was just horrendous. And I've looked at the games for that thing and it's like, what the hell? This, like, those games look better than the Game Boy Color. I guess at that point it was just like, well, Nintendo was just too far ahead. Like, not even Game Boy Color games look that good. It's just, I guess it's just a case of, like, I can see why people are sad that Sega doesn't make consoles anymore. Like, I kind of understand it now a bit better. There's one, got it. But yeah, I want to look into playing more of their games, so flea market visits whenever I can, and I'll see what I can pick up. You liked the Sega commercials as a kid? We didn't... I assume you're talking about, like, Sega does what Nintendo don't, the Genesis commercials. Yeah. I don't think we got those here because it wasn't the Genesis here, it was the Mega Drive. So they would have, because it was called differently, so it didn't work. Yeah. So we would have had our own ones. I'm not sure what they were. They weren't enough to make an impression. Like, I know of the Genesis commercials. I have no knowledge of the ones that were actually aired here. Happy Gears. Unfortunately, there are just some games that are just gonna be super expensive. One of the ones that I would want, I mean, I could buy it if I wanted to, but like, I don't know. That is sneaky. It's just one of those things that there's... It's hard... It's really hard to have the hobby of liking old games. Because they're just... Oh man, eBayers. It's become less of, oh, this game is rare, so it's going to be expensive. That I can accept. But now it's become, this old game is really popular. It's sold millions of copies. People want this game. So let's just sell it for like quadruple what it would have sold originally. I'm just too lazy. I need to go to thrift stores and more garage sales or flea markets. I mean, even flea markets are kind of not really working as well. There's just eBay is there as well. Thrift stores are probably like the best place to go nowadays. Because the person that prices the game isn't thinking about, oh, I'm gonna go check eBay and see what everyone else is trying to sell this for. They just price the game. It's like, oh, this is an old game. Like, I found a bunch of DS games at a thrift store and I was happy with it. Didn't pay more than 10 bucks for each one. It was great. But those things are kind of like far and apart. I feel like eBayers, that's what they do as well. They go to these places and just on a daily basis, they're checking them. Do we have Facebook Marketplace? We do. But I just don't want to use Facebook. It's a matter of principle. Facebook specifically, as I have to use my, like, personal stuff. The only thing of Meta that I use is, like, Instagram, but that's just streamer stuff. It's, like, nothing personal is on there. Make a fake account just for the marketplace. They'd be able to put two and two together, I feel. It's like, oh. I don't know. My brother's tried getting stuff from the marketplace and he's had mixed results. It's full of people checking eBay as well. It's not that they're eBayers, they just go, oh, how much is this worth? Let me check eBay. And that's where they get their pricing from. eBay used to be good. You used to be able to get stuff barely, and then it's kind of just become this thing where it's just people being career eBayers. And scalping is still like a major thing on there. I think that one of the worst series to try and get older games for is Pokemon. My sister-in-law goes in the marketplace all the time and gets good deals on toys for her kids. Yeah, I mean, for some things I imagine it would be pretty good. But I guess with games, we're just in this... in this state where I guess it's just... it's being done on a wider scale now. Oh, that's where it is. Wait, how am I supposed to get that? Oh no, I need to do it from here. Okay, I got it. Between streamers and just, I guess it being more of a thing nowadays, it's just... it's not as an approachable hobby as it used to. Like, there's certain games I understand that they're rare. And realistically, of course, you're never gonna own them, but it just... I'll give you an example. There's a game that I own, right, on the 3DS. Okay? It's a Kirby game. I got the thing for like $30. Through no special means. And apparently because that game, they're not selling it digitally anymore, now it's like worth four times that amount, and it's just like, why? It's not even that great of a game. It's just... and it happened pretty much immediately the eShop shut down, just the eBayers already. And the price in America is supposed to be even more because they didn't release it physically in America. I don't know, man. What game is it? I gotta find it. I think it's Epic Yarn, if I'm not mistaken. Now, let me see. Kirby's Epic Yarn. Yeah, so Epic Yarn. Right, so on Amazon now... No, wait, hang on. Kirby Yarn 3DS. Give me a sec. Right, yeah. It's Extra Epic Yarn. That's the one. That was like the re-release on the 3DS. So... At the moment, it's like almost... Fucking hell. Okay. So I paid 30 for this thing, right? On Amazon, you can still find copies of the Australian / European version for like $84, $85. The American version of this game is $235 US. Like, yeah. Oh no, man. Like, and that's just the 3DS. Like, that console isn't even that old. It's really a state of suffering when you're trying to get anything before the GameCube. It really is. I feel like I've seen this before. I think I know where it is. You found on Amazon for 28. It's a little cheaper. But is it the American version or is it the European version? You gotta be careful. Because the 3DS is region locked. The European version is gonna be cheaper. You know it's the European version if it has, like, a green, sticker in the bottom left. If you see the, what rating is it? It's, like, T, I think. E. If you see E for everyone, that's the American version. 128. Still expensive. Yeah. And this is just now where the 3DS, like... It wasn't that long ago that the eShop shut down. Imagine that game in, like, 5 years from now. I mean, go on eBay and look at, like... Take Pokemon Black and Pokemon White, too. Oh, man. Oh, there's a frog in every level. Okay. I know where this one is. Pokemon Crystal for the Game Boy. It's like minimum 200 Australian. Really? Yeah. And that's without a box, without anything. Just the loose cartridge. I thankfully have a copy of that game too. Like, I've been meaning to look for the ones that I'm missing. It says it It needs a new battery, but you have the game. Yeah, getting a new battery put in is not too tricky. There's probably places you can go have that done. And they'll even future-proof it. They'll put a clip so then you can just slide the new battery out if it happens again. So, it's pretty nice. Yeah. It'll cost something, but at least it's future-proofed. Anyway, I'm just lamenting. Sad to see the save file is gone. Yeah. Unfortunately, those ones relied off battery saves still, because they just hadn't reached the point where memory that you could keep without energy was cheap enough. I have no idea where it is in this stage. It's a lot tougher to collect games in Europe and Australia because it's just... The problem is our regions, we're able to purchase from one another, but the shipping is damn expensive to go between either region. American games tend to be cheaper in general, but then the shipping cost like brings the price right back up. I don't think it'll ever change, because ultimately it's like, the thing has to go on a plane. That's the reality of it. It's like, I might complain about the shipping, but the reality is, it has to hop on a plane. Ever to take a trip to America, I'm not joking, like one of the things I would do would hit up just places where they sell games and just buy some ones that I know they're going to be more expensive in Australia. Where is this thing? Sad thing is, Crystal's the last Pokemon game you played until Alpha Sapphire. Oh, had you played the new games, you would have been able to transfer them. Yeah. I mean, it does get a bit messy when you go from the Game Boy Advance to the DS, but it's all doable. But I mean, ultimately, you would get to a Pokemon game where you wouldn't be able to transfer them. Because now they don't put all of them in the game anymore. Hey, Cammy, how's it going? Vaporeon was your favorite? Oh. I mean, my original lineup was... I mean, if you don't take the three starters into account, it was like... Blastoise, because Blastoise could learn Ice Beam or Blizzard, and then it could beat Venusaur. Then Pidgeot, Nidoking, Jolteon, Alakazam. Who's number six? What am I forgetting? Who was my grass? I'm trying to remember who my grass was. I think it might have been... It might have just been Vileplume. Or Victory Bell, one of those two. I forget which one was in red. It can be put in Pokemon Home, that's true. Alright, there we go. Hooray, this is done. Okay. But see, I still have like 411 flowers left over. I'm gonna finish this. Okay. Oh wait, it's not a world. I think it's just a stage. On the hunt for gems, are we? I did see some shimmering fall to the ground just over there. I'm sure if you continue, you'll come across whatever it was. Oh. Also, I saw that bluish lad zoom through here. You might want to hurry. Yeah, look at this. It's alright, I'll finish with the red Yoshi. What are you guys doing? Don't bring the whole thing. Why would you bring the whole thing to the enemy's lair? What is wrong with you? Take the gem back. They deserve this. They deserve every part of what's about to happen. Thanks for going to all the trouble to gather these for us. At last, we have succeeded. His pushiness will finally see his dreams fulfilled. Yes, all of our tribulations have been worth this fated day. This is so stupid. Finally, we got them all. Hurry up. I want to make my dream happen. Of course, your stumpiness. Make a wish. Whatever your stinky little heart desires. They had this coming. I want the biggest, baddest, most awesome robot. Why bring the whole thing to the enemy's lair? Like, it makes no sense. I mean, this looks cool, though. It's a tank! Sure, I can't do anything yet. What's that I locked onto? Oh, there we go. Okay. It's just... it's pretty straightforward. Get punted. Oh, what now? Okay. Alright, it's not that. Oh no, but I don't have eggs. I'm out of eggs. I have no eggs. Oh. Better than this. What are those? Oh, okay. Oof, this is gonna be rough. Need more eggs! I didn't think I was gonna do that. Okay, well, I still get it. Oh, right, I need more eggs! Just gonna trust that everything is fine from this point. Furious? No? Throw the capture devices. Oh dear. What have you done to his petulance? Worry not, I will help you. Of course it's not over. Oh, is this gonna be a throwback to Yoshi's Island? Sundream Stone, grant his impishness more strength. Oh my, I may have overdone it. Oh wow, this is a throwback. Please tell me it's gonna have the same music. That last theme for Yoshi's Island is so good. What? 9,000? Okay, it's its own thing. Okay. Oh, what the hell? The scanner must be broken. Exactly. Ooh. No. The bosses don't give you flowers, do they? You just have to... But I have a hammer. Why is he throwing Christmas stars? Interesting. Uh-oh. Oh, that's his health. This is great. Get him! Yeah! Okay. This is a great fight. I like it. Oh shit. Hammer! Uh-oh, no! That was a very good choice to line up both hammers like that. What? 4,000? Oh, shit. Dude. Oh my god. Hang in there, Yoshi. What now? Got it. Oh. Damn it. Retry. I lost my costume too early. Oh, well now I have my costume again. Alright, everything's fine. If this was the Super Nintendo, I would have to do the whole thing again. So good. I fell for it again. Depth perception. Okay, now this is gonna be flaky, to say the least. Christmas star thing. Oh my god, I messed it up. Okay. What? Oh no. Okay. All this could have been avoided if, I don't know, you didn't bring the thing you've been trying to protect the whole time to the enemy lair. I feel like a little bit more consideration to your plan may have prevented this altogether. How dare you do this to his pokiness? You will pay for this someday. Actual noises that Kamek makes. And so the Sun Dreamstone was finally restored. Together the Yoshis dreamed that they could be returned to their island home. That was the end. We'll see. I have over 400 flowers. I'm not sure if there's a purpose to them. All right, let's head back home. Oh, that's nice. But their island home, isn't that... you know what? It's fine. This is a very nice game visually. Again, just from start to finish, just the detail in the world and everything, so good. Really like it. However, if you know, you know already what I'm gonna say next is just the soundtrack, man. Just, that's all. It's not that it's bad, it's just too much recorder. Even right now, as the credits are ending, they still had to squeeze the recorder in one more time. So. I can't focus on it. but this game has a lot to do. I was expecting something short, you know? But with all the Poochie stages and the scavenger hunt stuff, yeah, it's a lot. So, I'm kind of surprised they don't release more of these games. It's kind of strange, because Kirby gets a whole bunch of games. And yet here, I feel like this is equally as endearing as Kirby, if not more so, in some ways, and yet, I don't know. The strange thing about this game is just kind of, I remember it releasing and then that was it, but don't really hear people talk too much about this one. Don't know why, but we'll wait till the end and see if there's anything to do afterwards, because I did get everything, so usually there's a nod to the fact that I did everything. And then, yeah, we'll wrap it up, but I did it, I got through it. But yeah, look at this, look at the detail in it. Definitely one of the nicest looking Switch games. And, I mean, I don't want to, like, kick mud, but this is what I mean when I say that Pokemon has no excuse. You know, it's, you can get games on the Switch that look really nice, that have their own visual style, have detailed textures, and just, you know, look nice, right? But they just don't do that, which is kind of a shame. It's the only Nintendo franchise where I feel like they're just not up to date visually. Super cute game, liked it a lot. Hey, Nick, though. Yeah, that's good. I definitely want to check out the other game. The Yoshis will finally return to their home, Peaceful Island, and they live happily ever after. By that I mean like the Wii U one, which is the Woolly World. That's nice. Hidden Hills. The Hidden Hills are now accessible. All right, we might not be done. Let's see. Boss challenge. I kind of figured. Like, otherwise, what have I done with the flowers? Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. We might not be done here. Let's see what this is. I see a box. What's that box? Hi, are you Yoshi, yeah? We thought so. I'm Sprout Blockafella. Wanna play some hide and seek? I'll go hide in some places now. Oh my lord, no. I've been finding stuff. Sprout has gone and hidden in some of the courses. Find him and toss an egg at him. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. How do I know? Okay, there. Yeah, okay. You can see it. We'd be playing through every... Do I want to do this? I mean, I've gone this far to, like, get all the flowers. Does it show who's lurking what in chat? If you open the chat, to some extent it does. But I never really look at that shit. It's just like, if people want to lurk, let them lurk. How do I get- oh, it's like ages away. Have I gone- I've gone the wrong way, haven't I? No, it's that way. I think I can see it. It's, I don't know, I don't look, so. There's a users list that you should be able to access. Like, I don't think that's something specific to the streamer. That's the one.
Yoshi.
It's not completely accurate. Just pay it no attention, honestly. Say no to finding that thing. There's more costumes. I'll do that. The thing with Nintendo games is there's no achievement system in Nintendo games, so it's not like I get a badge of honor for doing this. Other than, of course, I guess the VOD later people see, oh yeah, he did everything. But dude, I've been finding items in this game for the entirety of it. Like, I'm a little burnt out on it. It's just like, hey, that thing you've been doing for the last 30 hours or so, you want to do more of it? And it's like, Labo. Take a look at the very least. It's only 30. I still have over 400. Like, what is this? Oof, out of energy once again. Oh, no, here we go. There's more stages. Do I do this now, or should I just, like, have an epilogue to this? How long has it been? It's been 3 hours now. Alright, I'm not doing this now. We might do one more stream of this, just to, I guess, reveal the rest of this, because it looks like it still keeps going. Yeah, look, there's like, there's a few stages left, and I guess we can do some of the hide and seek stuff. Alright, fine. Otherwise, it's gonna go for like 5 hours as well, and I don't want to do that. There's other stuff I want to do today. So, this is where we're gonna leave Yoshi's Crafted World for today. It's not the last stream of it, as I thought, but at least the main game is done, so we're gonna check out some of the post-game things next time. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you have enjoyed so far. And yeah, look forward to, I guess, one more VOD of this. Anyway, if you want to support the content here, just remember click, 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 clickety, click, click, button, stuff, algorithm, something. I don't know what sentence I usually say, but thank you to those that have done that. It does help out the channel a lot. And I'm sure that YouTube has also put up 2 other videos of mine if you want to watch me play something else in the meantime. But till next time, bye YouTube. See you around.